Speak Student!
Solving problems with rational numbers, a la Shmoop. Rational numbers make Trevor feel irrational. He's okay with the integer kind, they're straightforward enough, but fractions give him fits, like literal fits, you can't take him anywhere. His mother, wanting the best for her son, takes every opportunity to turn real-life situations into word problems she can use to challenge Trevor so that hopefully he'll get over his fear. It might work, but if not, he's gonna have a lot to talk about in therapy. Just yesterday, Trevor's mother said to him, "Honey, there are 9 grocery bags in the van. Each is capable of holding 16 groceries, but 5 of them are half full. 3 of them are 3/4 full, and 1 of them is 1/4 full. Could you please combine the groceries into as few bags as possible and then bring those inside, Honey Bear?" Okay, so ignoring for now the emotional scars that will be left as a result of being called Honey Bear, how does Trevor figure out how many bags to consolidate all the groceries into? As with any word problem, he should start by going over it very carefully to make sure he understands all the information, what information is necessary, and what he's supposed to figure out. There are 9 bags, and we know how full each of them is. We're looking for the smallest number of bags we need to fit all that stuff into, right? Well, because of that, does Trevor really need to know how many groceries fit into each bag? Well, panic-stricken, though the boy is, he feels he might be able to solve this brain teaser by disregarding that little tidbit. So he starts with 5 bags that are half full. To determine how many bags worth that is, he can simply take 5 and multiply it by 1/2. Well, he gets 5 halves, which we'd ordinarily reduce to 2.5, but Trevor has a feeling it'd be better to keep this number unsimplified for the time being, so moving on. Next up are the 3 bags that are 3/4 full. Same deal, 3 times 3/4 is 9/4. Well, finally, there's 1 bag holding the leftovers, and it's just 1/4 full. From here, all Trevor has to do is add those together. 5 halves plus 9/4 plus 1/4. Well, 5 halves is the same as 10/4. You can get there by multiplying both the top and bottom by 2. And now all our denominators are common. 10/4 plus 9/4 plus 1/4 is 20/4, which is 5. And that is precisely how many shopping bags are needed to fit all of Mom's groceries. Well, Trevor's mother couldn't be more thrilled when her boy comes in with the appropriate number of bags and is encouraged that he might finally be getting over his irrational fear of rational numbers. Next challenge to work on is gripping fear of elbow-shaped pasta.